Hi there, WKMG News 6 Chief Meteorologist Tom Searles. Thank you for clicking over to check out the weather here on clickorlando.com. Big ridge of high pressure totally in control now, blowing the cloud cover out of here. That makes for a very cold night tonight, but an improving weather picture tomorrow and Thursday. By tomorrow morning, onshore flow tries to reestablish. We'll get a little more cloud cover tomorrow, a little more warmth, and we really change things around for Thanksgiving. Tonight's the cold one. Overnight low tonight, Ocala 39, 52 Daytona Beach, and in the 45 degree range around the villages right here in the City Beautiful, we dropped to 49, coldest night of the season so far. The breakout for your day on Wednesday, back to a daytime high of 70. Check out the week ahead. Low tonight in Orlando drops to 49 degrees, 70 tomorrow, 74 on Thursday, and Black Friday, high is 75.